This is a dollar bill. What if I ball the dollar bill up? Think about it now. Like, I just ball the dollar bill up. Like, so it can't be worth a dollar now. It's probably worth like 95 cents, right? How much do you think it's worth? A dollar. Listen, y'all gotta pay attention. It's okay, all right, so what if I ball it up? What if I step on it? What if I put it in trash? And then, watch this, I tear it in half. And it's still worth a dollar? Then why, if this dollar doesn't lose its worth or its value, then why do you feel like you've lost your worth of value? Because many of you feel like you've been stepped on, you feel like you've been pushed aside, you feel like you've been abandoned, you feel like you've been talked about, you feel like you've been abused, like someone took from you, someone hurt you, somebody took advantage of you, and deep down inside your core, you feel like you've lost some of your value. I am here to tell you you still got worth and value, and there is nothing that can happen that can take your worth.